Good
morning, everyone. It's time for KaSoTone Light. It is some date in April. I think it's the 22nd, I think it's the 22nd already, the Thursday, the 22nd. Where has April gone? Crazy, hey? Thank you for being with us, and thank you those people who are doing it on catch up in their own time. Hopefully, won't be long till we're all back together. Well done for keeping up your fitness regime. Do you have with you some water? Some hand weights, light hand weights, no more than 1 kilogram or thereabouts, a resistance band if you've got one, and a chair for near the end of class. If the answer is yes, then you're ready to go. Let's do this, team. Here we go. Just put my music on and my speaker's turned off. You cheeky monkey. Right, let's see if you can hear that. Oh, there's some music. How's the volume, everyone? Can you hear some guitar? Lovely. Let's take a very gentle march. It's quite a good tempo, this first track, so we're going to keep everything nice and small and light. Good morning, Leslie. I haven't seen you there, sneaking in. How you doing? Lovely. Just let those arms swing. Work through your feet. Brilliant, team. We're going to take those steps forwards and back. Two forwards, two back. Nice and small, please. Good. Try and work through from your heel to your toes. Working through your feet. Brilliant. Give me some rollerball arms. Let's go. Try and keep those shoulders down. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Looking great, team. Go on, Helen. Go on, Sarah. We're gonna bend and sway. Just softly and tap that toe. That's it. Weight slightly forwards. Open that chest and keep those shoulders down. Brilliant, team, well done. Now press to the corners gently. Not twisting that body too much just yet. That's it. Just waking up those shoulder blades. Brilliant, folks. Looking good this morning. Let's take a double step touch to the right for two, to the left for two. Good. That's the way. Well done. Two to the one and two the other way. Brilliant work. Double punch across as you go now. Start warming up those shoulders a bit. Two here and change. Great job, lights. Well done. Carrying on. We're doing side taps now. Tap that toe out to the side. Get that weight forwards for me, team. Soft on those knees. You've got it. We're gonna swing the arms with those legs now, like a pendulum. Good. Well done. Nice deep breaths. Lovely. You're gonna give me four more. One and two and three. Shake it out. Coming forwards and back with your left first. Left, right, left and right, left, right. Just little steps. Lovely, we're gonna bang our drums. Get those elbows out for me, team. Nice, strong wrists. Deep breaths, remember to keep that head up. Lovely. Just two more. You've got it. And shake it out. Stick with that marching. Scoop and open. We're just gonna heat those shoulders up a bit more. That's it. Cross and open. Nice deep breaths. Waking up that upper back. Brilliant, guys. And we're going for our double side steps left. Two here and tap. Two here. Great work. Let's take those arms out and down. Flap those wings, guys. Push them out, that's it. Two more. Great. And shake it out. Great sparky first warm up. upper body now. That was a lot of ankles, feet and hips there. Here we go. All right, a little bit of We Are Family. A little bit of groove for you this morning. Toe taps to the front, just to get you going with something you're familiar with those toes. Warming up the front of those ankles. Let's swim it out, same arm. Give me some front crawl. Loosen off those shoulder blades. Are we still breathing, my lovelies? You're looking amazing. Just remember you're breathing all the time, yeah? Arms out to the side, double step, touch with a little tilt here. Little tilt here. Good. So we're lengthening through the waist and the sides. I'm just going to turn it down a tiny bit. There we go. Da, da, da. Squeeze. One, two, three. Lovely. Keep those lower tummies zipped in and just lean as far as you want to just to warm up that waist. Great, shake it out now. Wide base, we're gonna push me away like this. Keep it going. Are your knees relaxed? Make sure you're not leaning back. Start really using that upper body for me. A little bit of a rotation. Great. We're gonna do three and a knee lift. So, one, two, three, right knee. One, two, three, right knee. Always the right knee on number four. Do you remember this one? Two, three, squeeze. Lovely, shake it out. Lovely, back to double side step with a punch to the corner now. With a punch to the corner now. Great following, team. I'm giving you loads of material here. You're doing brilliantly. Because you've done it before. If you want a bit more light, up in the middle with those arms. And you can even add a little gallop if you want a little bit more bounce. See how your body's feeling today in those knees and hips and ankles. Shake it out, great. Wide base, we're pressing with the left. One, two, three, left knee. One, two, three, left knee. Great job. As you lift that left knee, folks, tuck your tummies in towards the knee. Really warm up those abs. Good job. Deep breaths all the time. Excellent. Squeeze. Lovely. You've got two more. Just keep it small as you need to. Lovely. Shake it out. Brilliant, team. Opposite elbow or hand to knee. We'll start with hands, shall we? This is again warming up your core. If you want to go elbow, you're just curving in a bit more. So choose your level, elbow or hand. Good. Four more, team. One, two, three. Take a deep breath, arms up. And roll those wrists on the way down. Lovely. We're gonna do one more of those. Inhale for me. Fill those lungs and roll those wrists. And let's just finish this one with a few little ladder reaches just to make sure you're super warm under those arms, into those lats. Just extraordinary energy, lives. Well done. It is such a pleasure to be with you today. Just one more. So if you need, like I do, a sip of water, grab one now, and then we can go straight into this last little pulse raiser. We won't make this last the whole length of the track. Okay, so a little bit of a please. Okay, let's get those feet moving. A little bit quicker, not too much. Arms in, they open and close in. Open and close. We're gonna be doing this a bit later as well. Squeeze. Try and squeeze your shoulder blades together for me. Squeeze. Good. We're gonna take a little mambo run on the right. Tapping forwards, back. Nice and light. That's it, team. Upside down windscreen wiper arms, please. Nice deep breaths. Nice and soft on your knees. Good job. Little skipping ropes now. Little skipping ropes. That's it. If you want to come with me, we're gonna take those skipping ropes higher than your heart to really feel that heart rate coming up. You do not have to join me if you don't want to. Well done. Let's bring the arms slowly down again. Are we still breathing, team? You're looking amazing. Well done. Arms down, upright row. Zip up your coats. Zip them up. Core, just your light max for the spring, not your winter coats anymore. Warm up those shoulders. Now the left leg does the mambo, forwards and back. Nice and light. Good job. Just gently lubricating those hips. Yes. Well done, team. Deep breath in. And roll your wrists again for me. Fabulous. Well done. And again, deep breath in. And roll those wrists for me. I want you to show me your guns. Come on, team. We're going to squeeze them in and out. We're going to do our chest press. Try and draw your elbows together. They don't need to be too high. Lovely, gang. Really nice. Ready for your diamond arms? Here and squeeze into the waist and squeeze. Deep breaths. Lovely, gang. This is helping you to really warm up the back while you're raising your heart rate. One more. Back to your skipping ropes with some heel dip, heel step. Good. Making sure those calves and ankles are nicely warm. Good. We're going to do three and a reach up to the ceiling. One, two, three, up. Change legs. One, two, three. On the right again. One, two, three. Up she goes. Left, two, three. Up she goes. Right, left. Good. Last time. Left, right. Good job. Shake it out. Now we're going to just bend and send the arms up to the side. That was meant to be sky. I said sigh. Don't sigh. Just slowing it down just a tiny bit now. Good job. And reach across to the corners. Just make sure that spine is nicely mobile. Go and grab some water briefly. That was a super start, guys. And as ever, we make sure that you have a good, gentle pre-stretch now. Making sure all of our muscles are ready for action. So here's a bit of the stones for you guys. Let's start from the bottom and work up, shall we? Feet together, bottoms under, tummy lifted. Let's just do some little instep pressure. So you're raising your heel, if I just show you from the side, and sending your knee straight forward. But I'd like you to reach up. And if you don't want to reach up, just reach forward and back. Up and down or forward and back. Lovely. Get those ankles going. Now the arms are going to come out. Tummies are tight. Right foot just off the floor. If you need to hold on to something, use your kitchen side or the back of a chair. But let's see if we don't need those aids today. Good job. Change feet. Tummies on will help. Left foot easing through the ankle. This is brilliant, team. We're going to pop the legs nice and wide. Slightly turned out from the top of the hip. We're going to take the arms out and we're going to gently reach over towards our right knee or thigh and stretch the inner thigh on the left. Coming up in the middle, keep those lower tummies tight. Other side, getting that nice little wake up stretch. That's it, you go as low as you want to. Coming back up, let's go again. If you can this time, folks, turn your body and your head to look at the back of your room. And slowly up. Well done, good control. That's it. We don't want to get a head rush, so don't come up too quickly. And coming back up. Lovely. Walking your feet slightly closer to a parallel wide position. Give me those hip circles, team. Your knees are slightly bent. Your legs are at least hip width apart so that you can really ease into those hips, inner thighs, lower backs, glutes and everything. Great. Nice and slow, let's go back the other way. Taking some deep breaths. Fabulous, guys, well done. Really nice. Excellent. And we're gonna move into some heel digs. Just here, tap. Give me some little bicep curls. Get those arms pumped up, ready for action. Good. Heels. Lovely. Get ready to hold the right leg out now on the heel. We're taking the hands to the left thigh. We're very gently leaning over just to stretch the hamstrings. Keep those knees soft, keep that head up. Good, give those toes a wriggle. And the toes go down, the leg comes in, and we roll up. Let's heel the left. Joining in when you're ready, team. Great job. Three, two, and hold the left leg right out, not too far away from you. The hands go to the right thigh, and you send your hips back so there's no pressure on those knees. Trying to keep everything nice and parallel. Beautiful work. And wiggle those toes for me, guys. Oh, feeling quite tight in these hamstrings. I don't know about you. Toes down. Don't worry, we'll soon get back into it. Bring those legs in and roll back up for me. Lovely. Legs back to that wide position. Arms by your sides, zipping up your tummies. Give me some lovely bow and arrow side stretches. Just for the waist, for those obliques. And coming up in the middle. Remember, ladies, just moving from the waist, not from the hips. Good. And up again. It might feel comfortable to turn your head and look down at your fingers. Well done. And coming up. Lower tummy still held in, yes? Pull them up. To look after that lower back. Beautiful. Coming back up again. Knee bend, shoulder roll. And again. Right, we're going to get those feet moving. Back onto a little march, please. Too wide, too narrow. Going a bit against the music here, but we're just making sure you don't get cold now. Okay, good job. Stay in with those feet. Take your arms out. And let's give ourselves a hug while we're moving those feet. Open out. Squeeze your shoulders together for the chest stretch. And forwards again. Drop that head, give yourself a good old hug, stretch out between your shoulders and open out. One more time. A nice active stretch for the upper body here. And opening up. Lovely. Okay, well done, team. We're going to go into some back taps now. Send your arms forwards as your leg goes back. Squeeze those glutes. Warming up those hips now and those shoulders. Lovely. Get ready to hold the right leg back. Heel down. So we're into this lovely calf stretch. Hands on your front thigh. Make sure your body is on that lovely diagonal like mine, so you're looking after your lower backs. Good job. Wake up that calf. We're just going to do a quick switch over. Come on in. Stay low. Swap of the legs. That's the one. Left leg back. Just make sure everything is parallel with your hips, guys. Yes. Beautiful. Four, three, two, and one. Shake it out. Into some hamstring curls. Just step and squeeze. Bringing your foot up behind you. I want to make sure your knees and thighs are super warm and lubricated and ready for action. Lovely, guys. And we're going to stop there and take the right leg back on the ball of the foot. Dip your knees and tuck under into your little quad stretch. We should be feeling this through the front of the right thigh. Really sip your hips under. Four. Deep breaths. Three. Are we breathing? Three, two, one, and shake it out. I'll just turn to the other side. Lift your back heel. Bend and squeeze under. So we're feeling that thigh there. Everyone got that? You don't need to go too far back or too deep. Three, two, one. Shake it out again. And back to a parallel. And we're rolling the shoulders back and down. And again. And we'll just finish with some head turns. Keep that body still. Looking to the right. And center. Lovely. Try and drop those shoulders, folks. Looking to the left. And center. Lovely, ear to shoulder to the right. Such an important thing that we do a thorough warm up, especially after a long break. Up and over to the left. Well done, guys. And center, brilliant. Take a deep breath in. And shake it all out. Grab some water and your resistance bands first, please, guys. Let's do this. Great start. We're gonna be doing them for the arms first. So no need to step into it like a skirt or anything. Well done, team. You've done brilliantly. If you're doing this at home, and you can pause the video if you need a slightly longer break, but what we don't want to do is get cold now. So hold your band with your thumbs on the outside. You've done these exercises before if you've done this class with us, and we're keeping the elbows tucked in, and we're going to work the back of the shoulder, the rhomboids, and we're going to really open out the hands without the elbows leaving the side of the body. So they won't go very far, yes, but it's really fabulous for the backs of the shoulders and any ailments like frozen shoulder. Get those rotator cuffs strong again. It's also super for your posture. Wide base, soft knees, and off we go. Open and in, open and in. Can you see my elbows are staying joined to my body? I'm literally trying to push my hands apart. You'll feel this at the top of your arm, and don't be surprised if it doesn't move very far. Breathe out on the effort. Fabulous, team. You have done 8 already. We're going to do 8 more. Squeeze, release. Oh, feeling that right round the shoulders. Try not to tense your necks, guys. Well done. Breathe out. In. Breathe out. In. How's that going? I'm going to challenge you to do 4 more if you can. Come on. 4. And 3 and 2. Yes, brilliant, Sarah. Brilliant, Karen. And arms down. Good, roll the shoulders. Jenny's still smiling, so obviously I'm not working you hard enough yet. So the next one, it's a similar position. This time, elbows in, hands up, but keep your shoulders down. We're going to see if we can open and close there. Open and close there. You will find this tougher because the arms are higher up and we're working through the tops of the arms and those shoulders. My chest working as well to push them out. Work those pecs. Good job. Nearly there. Just give me 2 more and then we'll let the arms come down. Good job. Arms down. Oh, I could feel that today, could you? Roll the shoulders. Very well done, very well done. For the third exercise, your bands are in front of you, in front of your hips. We're going to stand with slightly soft knees, and we're going to take the right arm out, slightly back, back out and down. Out, squeeze behind you, out and down. Ladies, the arm is staying fairly straight. And again, this is excellent for opening up your shoulder for posture. Really squeezing back. Let me have a look at your form. Side, squeeze. Yes, but try not to let the rest of the body move. Well done. Squeeze it back, keep everything else still. And as long as you can with the arm. We're still on the right, now let's go left. Left arm. Ladies, are your palms facing the back of your room? Side. Back, side and down. Again, it's a very small movement. Good guys, well done. Side, squeeze, side. Keep it going. If you breathe through it, it will really help you do it right. Lovely, you've only got 2 more on the left side. Keep the rest of that body still. Good job. One more time. You've got it, you've got this. Yes, team, arms down and roll. Fantastic, lovely work. Now, take your band to your right shoulder. Bring your left hand inside the band, your right hand, and we're gonna stand, I'm gonna show you from the side. We're gonna press back, tricep kick back, bend the arm in. Press back, bend it in. So ladies, we're folding from the elbow. Do you remember these? So your hands keeping that band still and you're pressing back to really target the top of the arm. That bit that's quite hard to tone, that tricep. Squeeze it back, team. I'll just give you a little bit more music. Squeeze it back. Lovely. Well done. Try to breathe out on the effort and keep those shoulders level. Good, you've got 2 more on this side. Can you feel it? Oh. Last one. Good, me too, Leslie. Shake it out. And then just regroup onto your left arm. Pop your left hand inside the band. And we press behind, bend in. Can you see? My shoulder doesn't move. It's just from the elbow down to the wrist. And we breathe out. Try and drop those shoulders for me, Cam. Open up that chest for me. Well done. Last four. Come on, yes you can. Janet, I can see you breathing. It's brilliant. Well done. Try and stretch that arm out straight, Francesca. Straight there. Yeah, that's it. Hold it there. And down. Good work. Roll the shoulders. That is excellent, team. Just have a little sip of water if you need it. Don't get rid of your band just yet, because we're going to do some lower body with the bands now. So take your bands, put them around your ankles. Obviously have a drink whenever, guys. It's quite warm now. Quite a change from doing this class in sort of February time, March time, wasn't it? The weather's really improving. So yeah, be aware that you might be getting a bit hotter than you thought. So we're now moving into some sumo squats, I call these, but basically you're turning out your legs from the hips. We're going to be targeting the glutes and the outer thighs on this one, but I also want you to think about pulling up inside your internal pelvic floor muscles and your tummy as well. And we're just going to step out gently to the side. The band might want to be a little higher than ankles for this one to give you a bit of resistance, maybe just under your knees. We're coming out and then we're going to bring the leg a little closer together, but not so that you drop your band, and then we're coming out the other side. Okay, so we're just basically doing little squats with slight rotation. Any hip or knee issues and you don't want to do that, it works just as well in parallel. Okay, so I'll do a few in parallel to get you going. Turn out when you want to. Are you ready? We'll go nice and slowly to start, guys. Here we go, to the right. Open and hold, and come back. Let's go left. And pressing against the resistance of the band with your outer thighs and hips. Open, hold, close and step in. On the left, good. You want to put your weight right in the middle. In the middle, yeah. Good. So it's not a lunge, it's a squat. Yes, team, that's much better. On the other side. Now, if you want to do it with a little bit of turnout, press those knees out against the resistance and come back in. Breathing out on the effort really helps, team. Yes, great job. Open, open. Yes, team. Good work. Well done. We're not going too wide here. It's much better. You've got four more. Open. I'm starting to feel my glutes. I don't know about you. Yes? A little bit burning now. It does not work with these bands. Two more. Open and squeeze. Lovely team. Last one. Yes, you can. Good. Now, we're going to keep the band where it is. And we're just going to do some lovely marches. Let's get those arms going again. Loosen up those arms. Push your knees out away from you. Really elegant march that, isn't it? Very pretty, but the resistance is really working for you. If I just show you from the side, I am supping my tummy in and leaning slightly forward here. So really use your core strength. Woo! Nearly there, keep breathing team. You're burning calories even as we're toning. 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. Roll the shoulders. Fantastic. You want your bones to stay around your ankles, but bring your legs a bit closer. This is going to work your core. We're going to bring our right leg up and down, then the left leg. It has a bent knee. As I raise that leg, my tummy is pulling in, and boy, am I going to feel that on my quad muscles. Keep changing legs, team. Just a starter today. Lift away from the resistance and bring it back down. We're going nice and slow and steady. Can you feel that? Two places, thigh muscles, tummy muscles. Good. It's coming up and forwards. It has a relaxed knee, but the height is up to you. Can you feel that? My thighs are saying, I nearly had enough now. Good job. Keep those arms out to help you balance. Keep those tummies pulled in. Lovely. Yes, team, good control. You've got two more. Lifting up and squeeze that tummy. Last one. Good job. And we're going to do another set of those perches. Come on with me. Push away from that band. Go to your happy place. Well done, team. You can jog it if you want to. You can pick the pace up. Nearly there. Nearly there. Great job. We'll do a little bit more on the legs next week. There's more fun to come, but let's leave it there for now. Thank goodness for that, I hear you say. And you're going to step out of your band, and you're going to have a little drink of water, and we're going to get ourselves moving with our re-energizer, we call this one. So just a little bit of aerobic, light aerobic. All right. Before we get back to the weights next. Everyone, you're looking amazing. Join me when you're ready. Skipping ropes. Pretend skipping ropes. You wait till we bring the skipping ropes in. Give me some heels, please. Just nice and light. Remember, you can take the bounce out if you need to. You can make it really bouncy if you want to. Nice deep breaths. We're gonna burn some calories now. Well done, team. Get rid of that skipping rope. Come forwards and back to me. Fly and in, fly and in. So we're pressing out from the elbows. Yes. Two little runs forward and back. Two forwards, two back. Or two walks. Brilliant. Next move. Just some knees. Just give me some knees. Oh yeah. Bounce them if you want to, but watch what's coming next. One knee, one kick. One knee, one kick. Knee down, kick down. Knee down, kick down. Good. That's it. Lovely. Keep it low. Keep those knees soft. If you can, add in an opposite punch. Knee, punch and kick. Knee, punch and kick. Guys, by all means, leave the arms out. It doesn't matter at all. Woo! Shake it out. Brilliant, team. Left leg leads now. Forwards, forwards, back, back. Here we go. Open and close. Open and close. Good job. Lovely, team. Well done. Onto the punches. Two right, two left, two right. Good. So we're on a little double side step, or as much as you can go on a double side step. I'm going to add four punches now. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. If you want to come with the faster punches, go. Ta, 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 ta. Oh, brilliant. If you want to go for the faster feet, go. Ta, 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 ta. Good job. Keep those elbows soft. You work at your level. One more time. And march it through. We're going back to those heels. Get those skipping ropes out, guys. Nice deep breaths. Guys, you should be feeling like your heart rate's coming up a bit now. And you should be breathing deeper. Yes? Very well done. Back to your knee kick. Let's start left. Knee down, kick down. Knee down, kick down. Do you want some more? Take the punch up. If you want to work a little harder for those hearts and lungs, you have a choice. Knee down, kick down. Bounce it if you want even more aerobic here. Good job. Super punching. Don't forget your lower level option here. Two more. Fabulous. Let's bend and punch to the corners to finish. Punch it out there. Woo. Take it out. Good. Lovely long arms. Lovely soft elbows. Gorgeous. Slow it down a little bit now. Amazing energy. There's only going to be one of those in today's class, and you've really given it some welly, so well done. Grab some water, and then your hand weights, please, folks. Water and weights, the two W's. Okay. Right. Ooh, we're going to feel this tomorrow. I'll give you a nice stretch on those upper bodies at the end, I promise. Is everyone okay? Give me a thumbs up. You're amazing. There's only 20 minutes to go. And part of that is stretching, so well done. We're on to some full body combos with the weights in our hands. I'd like your feet close together, but not touching, a couple of inches between. And you've done the upright rope. I just pulled my t-shirt up then with my weights, careful there. Put everyone off their lunch. Arms coming under the chin, elbows coming wide, that is your upright row. But of course, this is KaSo, we're trying to get the whole body involved, so we are going to do a calf raise at the same time. All right, let's go. Okay, so parallel feet. We're gonna do it in turnout next week, guys. Watch this space. Bottoms under, tummy's lifted. Now shift that weight ever so slightly forwards so we're not back in our heels. We're going up and down. Up and down. Here comes the rise. Up and down. Try to breathe out on the effort. Very nice. I'm really concentrating on pulling my bottom underneath me and lifting up in my lower tummy. Good. And I'm seeing the breathing again, guys. It's brilliant. Keep it going. You are working your shoulders. You are working your calves. You are working your core. And you should be pulling up through the backs of your legs. Excellent, folks. Last one. Oh, that's more than enough, isn't it? Take the arms out and bring them back down. That is called a lateral raise. You want to be going slightly in front of the body and you want your palms down and no higher than shoulder height, if that. Keep those legs turned out now. We're going to add a little step to the side. Step, place the foot behind, curtsy. And arms out, place behind, curtsy, squeeze the arms behind you. Here we go, squeeze. Yes, they're out, then they come down and back on your curtsy. Just a little turnout in your hips if you feel that's comfortable. If it's not, I'm showing you the parallel option now. Arms out, tap, and then they squeeze. Again, guys, I want you to visualize you're squeezing your shoulder blades together. Tap and squeeze. Yes, step. Okay, we've got two more of these. As well as working the arms, you are working your glutes here and your thigh muscles. Step, place, squeeze. Lovely, take a little march and roll the shoulders. Well done. We're gonna move into some waist work now. Waist work. Okay, parallel but wide. Zipping up your tummies. Arms next to your trouser legs. We're reaching down four. There. Keep it going. Let's do six. Five, six, and come slowly up. Pulsing to the left. You are staying nice and flat. We are working our obliques. Tap. Tap. Come back up. Good. Try not to bob your head, but reach the hand down the seam of your trouser leg. Yes, up you come. Very good. It's a little rebound. You don't need to come up in between each one. Five, six, good job. One more set each way. Breathing out is very good. This is gonna give you super toned waist for the summer team. Last time left. Very good. Yes, guys, excellent. Coming back up. Legs a little bit wider for some of you, a bit wider than your hips. Guard up like a boxer. Now really keep that tummy tight. We're gonna reach across and come back in. Corner punch and come back. Palm is down as if you're doing a jab. Good. So team, I don't know if you can see with my baggy t-shirt, but my hips are not moving. I am turning from the waist. Yes, guys. Drop that arm a little lower for me, some of you, to keep that shoulder down. Palm down, yes, good. Try to breathe out and in. We're gonna go a little bit quicker now, just here and here. Oh, those weights are starting to get heavy, are they? Mine are. Good job, good job, good job. Lovely, last four. One, two, three, and four. Arms come down, roll the shoulders. We're going to stay standing, but I just need you with one weight now. So if you pop one down and keep the other one, that would be amazing. Well done. Hold the weight, guys, from the ends. That will help you keep your shoulders down. If you're on top, it does tend to do that. Okay? You might remember this one. We're going to bring our knee up towards the weight, and you're going to give me a lovely stomach crunch. So it's like you're trying to lean over the weight. Nice and steady on the tempo. Down and up. Squeeze and lift. The weight is not going higher than your shoulders. Be careful there. All right, challenge yourselves to stretch that arm a bit further away now. Come on. Can you feel your core working? You should be sucking your belly button into the small of your back. Good job. Nearly there. We're going to sit down in a minute, I promise. Squeeze. Good. You've only got four more. If it's getting tiring, yes, of course, bend the elbows. Well done. Zip, 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 and shake it out. Good job. Guys, would you grab your chairs now, but keep the weight for a minute. You'll get rid of it in a minute, I promise. That pesky weight. Take your time, take your time. Well done. Excellent. That was so good, guys. We'll move on to a bit of Jackson 5 for this one. If you could just sit up nice and tall in your chair, so at the front of your chair. Anyone with a back issue today or a niggle, by all means lean back into the chair a bit further. But if you can sit up, we're gonna hold the weight out, just with the shoulders down. We're gonna breathe in. And as you breathe out, you're going to do your zombie roll back. Curving that back, sitting off your pelvic muscles, and then sitting back up again. So we're going back, back, and up, and up. I'll show you from the side. Roll. That's it. So your bottom is tucked under, and you're sending your pelvis up and up. We're going to breathe out and breathe in. How's that going, team? Roll. Suck that lower tummy in. Come back up. Roll, roll, and come back up. Two more. I'm conscious of time. We've got another one to finish. Last time, guys. Squeeze, squeeze. Lovely. All right, last one with the weight. Try not to bang your knee, but you're going to try and lift one knee at a time towards the weight. We're sitting upright now. Of course, sit back in the chair if you need to. Zip. And every time you lift your knee, let's breathe out. Come on, girls. Keep the hands still. Let's lift that knee. Yes, team. Last eight of these. 8, 7, 6, 5. Yes, you can. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Pop your weight under your chair. And we're going to finish with our pelvic floor squeezes. Just give me a couple of inches between your feet. Now, tuck your toes together. So you've gone pigeon-toed, yes? We're going to pull up for 2 and gently release for 2. Front and back, zipping up. And slowly releasing them out. So the toes are together. This will help you find your front pelvic floor a bit better. Zip and lift. And are you breathing, team? Squeeze it in, up. Good job. One more slow one. Good job. And now let's do some singles. Are you ready? So we're recruiting and releasing. We're recruiting and we're releasing. Good. I'm really glad not to be seeing too much shoulder movement here, guys. Well done. It's all down there today. You've got this. You've got this. You can do this without anyone noticing. At the dinner table, when you're driving your car. Good job. And relax. Well done, guys. I can't believe I'm going to say this, but it's already stretch time. So I'll try and give you a little bit more next week, now that we've got getting back into the swing of things. Let's start on the chairs and finish standing, shall we? Everyone okay? That was brilliant work. Well done. Feet apart. elbows out. We're just going to breathe out and lean ever so gently forwards to release the lower back. I'm feeling this into my hip creases as well, which is rather nice. Get them a bit of a stretch too. And back up we come. Lovely. We're going to go forwards. This time we're going to go round in a circle. Forwards and round to the right. Just lifting the head up, over to the left, feeling that lovely side stretch. And forwards again. Just take this as slow as you can without stopping. Round you go, keep breathing. And oh, I love that feeling when you get to the side and really feel those waists. One more time. Coming back to the front and stopping with me so we can all catch up. And we're gonna go back the other way, guys, to the left. Here we go, round. Good, easing out those backs and those waists and those sides. You are amazing. Lovely. And stop when you get to the front and slowly lift yourselves up. Arms by your sides, roll your shoulders back and down, nice and slowly. Up, back and down. Hope those shoulders aren't feeling too stiff tomorrow. We'll make sure we've stretched them out well. Let's take a side stretch. Breathing in, reach down to the right. If you're reaching for your cup of tea, and you can bring that arm up into the bow and arrow if you want a deeper stretch. And come back to the middle, slowly does it. Over to the left, folks. Reaching down next to your hips. Lovely, and come back up. Arms are gonna come out and you're gonna breathe in. As you exhale, we're gonna hug that beach ball, heads are down. Push your hands through your screen to me, go on. So you're really stretching those trapezius muscles, the back of the shoulders, those rhomboids. Push, push, push. I've got my palms facing myself. It might be more comfortable. Let's carry that to the right corner. Nice and slowly, that's the way. And center again. Let's carry that to the left, nice and gently. Well done, team. And bring it back to the front. Sitting up tall through the body. Let's swim. Breaststroke forwards and open up that chest. And again, pushing the arms forwards and squeezing the shoulders together. One more time. Push. This time, team, can you find the backs of the chairs? Stick them out. Nice and proud. Looking straight ahead. Open that chest. For four, for three, for two. And arms down, roll the shoulders again, team. Lovely. Let's walk our feet slightly away from ourselves and raise your toes and drop them down and raise those toes and drop them down. Twice more. Lovely, last one. Really getting that lovely Achilles stretch. Toes back, walk them in and now they're underneath you again. Raise your heels and down. Just to loosen off the shins, the front of the ankles. Brilliant. It's also getting the blood circulating to those lower extremities again. Well done, team. And the right leg's gonna come out straight onto the heel. Your knee is still relaxed. Thinking tall. Draw those arms down to your left thigh and breathe out as you lean straight to me. Not twisting. Keep that head in line. Well done, that's nice posture, guys. Well, you're well done. Just drop those shoulders for me, relax those shoulders. Yes, much better, Jenny. And really flex your toes so you get that lovely stretch through the calf as well. That was superb, team. Give those toes a little wriggle. Point the toe down now and bring that leg in. Well done. We're gonna gently lift that leg up, holding under your knee. Very gently, just bring it up towards you, wherever you can. You might find that's enough just to feel a little stretch across your hip and glutes. You may now want to cross that leg gently over and just turn towards it slightly. Ladies, even if you haven't put it across, you can turn into it and just feel a nice little stretch around your hip and bottom. Three, two, well done. And bring it down. Give those legs a little shake. And we'll take the left leg straight out onto the heel. Make sure you haven't rolled your hip out there. Arms come up. Hands come to the left, they come to the right thigh now. We're using our left leg, aren't we? Over you go. Keep that head in line with your spine, which means you might not feel like you're going very far, but if you're like me, you might not need to today, just to feel that stretch. Ooh. Keep breathing for me, team, and give those toes a little wriggle. Lovely, lovely posture, well done. Pointing down, let's get that little stretch in the front there. And drawing it back in, slowly does it. We're holding under the knee. We're raising that left leg up wherever you can. Listen to your body. If you can cross, then cross. If you can wrap, then wrap. I'm feeling that deep into my glutes, which are very tight. If you don't want to cross any knee issues, just hold it in. Three, good job. Two, it's looking lovely, team. Those I can see. Bring it down, lovely. And we're gently, gently opening the knees to the corners of the room. We're gonna try and sit up lovely and tall and pop a little pressure with the backs of the hands until you feel the gentlest of pulls on the inner thigh. Good. If you want a deeper stretch, there may be a few of you on the call that do. Very gently pitch your body forwards and you'll feel it deepen the stretch. You might not need to. Everyone have a little relax, let everything collapse in. And we're gonna breathe in. And as we breathe out, we're gonna open one more time. Try and breathe out on the stretches. Lovely. Four, three, two, one. Walk those legs back in, lovelies. And let's start those shoulder rolls again. Make sure we haven't stiffened up in the upper body. Last one. Let your arms hang down. We're turning the head to the right to ease out the neck. We're looking out at that lovely sunny day. Slowly bring it back to me. And we're going to look down into our laps and stretch the back of the neck. Just feeling the weight of the head coming forwards. And we're going to bring the head back up. Lovely. Turn the head to the left. Try not to move that body. Just see where it can go now. And we're bringing it straight. Hands together, press them into a prayer. Heels of the hand pressing as hard as you can. For three, for two, for one. And get rid of it again. Well done, guys. Brilliant first class back. So nice to have great numbers on the first class. And those of you doing it on catch up, I hope you've enjoyed it and found it easy to follow. You can do this video as many times as you like, but you might want to give yourself tomorrow off. I'm going to stop the video now and see you next week. Stay safe.